cousin of mine is getting into chickens, and she wanted me to tell her how what a good way to make nest boxes for the hens to lay in. And so what I do is I take a basket. It's called a milk basket. You can get them from Walmart or anywhere that sells milk, or like at dairies. People's usually getting rid of them because they get new ones every so often. And see, what I do is I take the basket and I take some pieces of cardboard and I cut them off, right to fit them. And I'll take a knife and I'll bore holes in them. They're usually one on each corner, and up top, and the bottom, and on the sides. And it takes five pieces. What you do is just put it on the bottom, get it to fit real good, and then take you some twisters and and put it through them holes and then tie it on there. And if I can get it down. Anyway, then you take the other four and you put them around the sides and you twist them real good. Then if there's any sticking up above them, that's sticking out, because sometimes it sticks out because it's too long, just take you some scissors and even off, just cut it off around it. Then put some hay in it, and then just nail it up inside of your chicken house. It's better to get some that's got these in it, it's got the holes in it, because you can drive your nails up to it and bend it up, and it'll hold pretty good. And just take you a golf ball or some plastic Easter eggs or whatever, because chickens, I don't know the difference. And then just put it in there, and they think it's staying, and they'll lay in it instead of laying on the floor.